It is not a crime to spank your child in Colorado as long as it is not excessive or unjustified. CRS 18.1703 specifically permits parents to use reasonable and appropriate physical force to the extent it is reasonably necessary and appropriate to maintain discipline or promote the welfare of the child. Certainly, what justifies as reasonable and appropriate is subjective, but spanking that results in an injury to the child arguably does cross the line from lawful parental corporal punishment to child abuse. Be aware that children may give exaggerated renditions of a spanking to a teacher or a school nurse, who then would be obligated to tell the authorities, who may then begin an investigation that could result in baseless child abuse charges being levied against the parents. A recent study out of Tulane University claimed that 3 out of 4 pediatricians surveyed disapproved of spanking and believed that it rarely improved a child's behavior. But the bottom line is, your parental rights include the right to use corporal punishment, but such an exercise must be measured, and if you cross the line, you could get prosecuted. Therefore, parents are encouraged to speak to their pediatrician or reach out to a child psychologist to discuss other forms of discipline that may be more effective and carry no risk of physical harm. If you've been arrested in Colorado, call my legal team for a free consultation at 303-222-0330. Our experienced attorneys at Colorado Legal Defense Group will do everything to try to get your charges reduced or dismissed.